Hi, my name is Jessica Mayberry, and I'm the founder of Video Volunteers.
Hi, my name is Anil Kumar. I work as a Video Volunteers consultant trainer in Hyderabad.
Hi, I'm Namita. I'm working with Video Volunteers as a research consultant.
I'm Ramesh, representing Maita.
I'm Shohini Chakraborty, founder director, Kolkata Sangbed.
I'm Anuradha Mukherjee. I'm working as a consultant, doing the monitoring and evaluation for this project.
My name is Talin K, and I also work for Video Volunteers.
Video Volunteers is responsible for conceptualizing and conducting the video training with the girls here and creating the toolkit in this project of the Global Fund for Children around girls empowerment. Video Volunteers felt like we needed to do this workshop because it was important to bring the different project participants together to create a kind of sense of a real sense of ownership and community in this project.
It's all about how you want to implement, you know, how the evaluation will be taking on in Mahita. You know, it's also meeting with different people over here and Kolkata Samved and Mahita, where we can exchange our thoughts. So the how this process can be implemented, especially through adolescent girls. So through that, we can show their empowerment, how they can come up and how they can project their issues through the form of video.
This 2 days workshop has given some kind of that the very good experience for me, especially to understand the project objectives with more clarity, and also to set that these project goals and how best we can relate it to the project goal to that organization again, which will link to this 9 slums where we have initiated this the video shooting program for these girl children in the 9 slums.
We have a chance to talk with each and every people who are from Mahita and video volunteer. It's very important that not only doing the project, but it's a kind of understanding the issues and how it can make an impact, thinking about the objective and the indicators. So that's give a more like potential of the whole project.
We discussed the project for the last 2 days, and it was quite an intensive discussion, and we also kind of ended with developing indicators, setting out objectives, and putting together a plan on how to monitor this project, which was very important for me.
So at the end of the workshop, we were able to have a good list of objectives of what all the organizations wanted to achieve through this project, and all the objectives were commonly agreed upon and really well defined.
What we have achieved is an amazing amount of clarity, especially around objectives of the project, around what kind of themes we could be training these young girls in, and what kind of skills that we need to develop amongst these 33 girls that we are working with.
We really want to see the empowerment of these girls come very strongly forward. We want to see these girls become empowered thinkers and outspoken and able to confront authority and creative and comfortable with their bodies and comfortable talking to politicians and their parents and all of that. And these organizations have lots of experience with these girls, and we have good ideas as the kind of media people here as to how to take their experiences and translate it into interesting workshops and exercises. So I feel like that's one thing that was accomplished in this 2 day workshop, that we're really ready to do that with the girls now.
So I think this will help in fine tuning the focus of the project, and we hope that the kind of good relations that this meeting has brought together between people will help make the project a success.
I hope that this project will become a very fruitful for all of us, 3 of us, Video Volunteer, Mahita and Sangbed.
The other major thing that we achieved in these 2 days is actually to meet, get together all the parties involved, and we could see their faces and hear their thoughts and feel their emotions, which I think is extremely important, but because there is a limit to how much we could share all this in an online virtual method. So it was great to actually sit face to face with each one of them and discuss this in threadbare detail. And we are hopeful that we could achieve all that we have set out to achieve in this 2 day workshop.